Yes, I think that's something that one is a credit to Lane Roick, Ty Danielson, Carter Burns, and we need that from those guys. They step up and they hit some shots. Ethan, I don't know how many minutes he played, but he played, I would bet, close to 35 minutes, and you know, he was rock solid, did a good job of leading our guys, and you know, that's a sign that we're getting better. You know, the skill work and practice paying off, the confidence is starting to show up, and you know, we need those guys down the stretch. Obviously, teams are going to focus on Trey, they're going to focus on Connor, they're going to focus on Ethan. So to see Lane and Ty and Carter and Josh come in and make contributions there to help us push the lead up, that's a sign that we're getting better, and that's exciting.